When the frost curls its feathers on my bedroom window and the chill winter moon is full, there's a shadow that twirls on tiptoes across my floor and creeps like a secret up my wall. When I wake in the night with a feeling I'm waiting for the season's bright magic to fill up my heart. The hills may be snow-capped and dappled with diamonds, but inside the frost leaves its mark. My grandmother made me a quilt out of patchwork. I pull it up under my chin, and I think about angels and snowmen, and then I let the season's bright magic slip in. My grandmother gave me this quilt the same Christmas my brother first told me about Santa Claus. And it seems we grow older in strange leaps and bounds that come without warning or cause.
Listening to my children whisper their secrets so achingly clear, with the season's bright magic aglow in their telling of tales from this time of the year. Tomorrow I'll get out the cutters and sprinkles and I'll teach them to bake like my mother taught me. And the warm smell of ginger and shortbread will drive the cold frost far away. And later we'll unwrap the bright decorations and I'll pause to remember the path that led me from childhood to this home of my own. And I'll smile as I try out the math, dividing the years by the laughter and tears, adding those holiday meals to my weight, and multiplying the season's bright magic by each strand of twinkling lights. Starlight, star bright, each light I see tonight, I wish I may, I wish I may.